reason the good news is so good. We're all condemned deserters. You know what my Heavenly Father said? He said there is none good. No, not one. And yet some of you think you're going to go to heaven because of your goodness. If you believe that, the gospel will never be good news to you.
Kiss your cross and count your beads while praying in monasteries. Repeat 1,000 Our Fathers, recite 10,000,000 Hail Marys. But these things are not necessary on that day when we're buried, because there's
none good.
You can even sing the Shema, perform all the mikvahs, celebrate the high holy days, and separate all your dishes. But apart from the sacrifice for sin, there is no remission, because there's
none good.
Historically, morally, all the deeds of man are horribly gory. Categorically, all humanity falls short of his glory. It doesn't matter if to your country you've sworn your allegiance, or if you've been adoring prestigious awards and achievements. The prettiest senorita with the prettiest features next to a holy god is spiritually a hideous creature. Yeshua isn't impressed with popularity either, because there's
none good.
You may mention the name of Jesus as you take an award, have a great credit score, and even gave to the poor. Even if you participated in a race for the cure, we're in danger, our simple nature greatly angers the Lord. Hold candlelit vigils in memory of a victim, donate your clothes and feed the homeless, volunteer in soup kitchens, a law-abiding citizen with a respected position, but still. Our righteousness isn't enough for us to pay for our bail. Many embrace the tale, somehow their deeds are placed on the scale, thinking we're saved by the bell, but this will take us to hell, because there's we're all wicked and dirty, guilty in the midst of his jury. God should unleash his holy fury, yet he's rich in his mercy. He allowed his only son to be hung. We're all unworthy, cause there's
none good.
Your decision, accept or reject what the Lord's given. To enter this world dying, but exit this world living. Foolish to think your goodness means you get into heaven. Read Romans chapter 3, verses 10 and 11. As sure as there is nothing new man can do under the sun, Jesus will reveal every evil thing you've ever done. Repent your sins, while there's still time for us to come. Cause there's person worthy of heaven is the only begotten son, cause there's whoever you are, wherever you're from.
Mercy that sets the condemned man free.